Praise the Lord, everybody. We'd like to welcome you once again to this Holy Hour, Singing in the Spirit. We'd like to welcome to our program today, Melody of Praise. This program is sponsored by Tri-State Auction New and Used Furniture, located at 732 East McMillan Street in Cincinnati, Ohio, to serve you and your family better. So we want you to sit back, relax, get in the spirit, and stay in the spirit with Melody of Praise.
Bless you. about the Lord when he comes into our heart. He gives us a new tune to sing, and he gives a new song to sing. And right now, the next song we're going to minister is called A New Song. And as we get ready to sing it, I ask you to listen to the words and just let it be a benefit to your life.
He made the birds to sing.
we'd like to minister to you is a song that the Lord gave us, and it's called Amazing to Me. And the things that we go through, we found out that the Lord is always there. And He knows us better than we know ourselves, whether we realize it or not. And just because He handpicked us, and He saw the things in us that He could make beautiful out of, and it'll be always be amazing to us.
It's amazing how
keep that love that we have inside. He wants us to give it to others. Amen. Bring your love.
Mm-hmm.
garden of my heart was dry, longing for a cloud to arise. Bring your love from a heaven high. I need you, Lord. I need you, Lord. Your love is fresh as autumn rain. It moves my spirit. Soothes the pain.
Thank you. beautiful solo done by Brother Joe Davis.
Amen.
Okay, we all know that Jesus Christ is soon to come back. He's going to come back for people without spot or blemish, and we have to be ready. And he's coming back for those who are looking for him. And what I mean by looking is that they keep their hearts ready daily. They have prayer with the Lord every day. They don't let anything hold them back. And also what I mean by looking for the Lord, they're holding on to what the Lord has to say. They hold on to the word, and they keep it, meditate on it day and night. And right now we're going to sing a song about holding on and to encourage you to keep up the good work.
Jesus never fails. Multiply. exhausted, our store of endurance. Have you ever felt like your strength was about to fail as the task is begun? And when we God's love doesn't have a limit, and God's grace doesn't have a measure, and God's power has no boundary, no, unto man. Oh, for out of my God's infinite keeps on giving, God giveth, He giveth again.
Our God gives and He keeps on giving. Amen. Isaiah said, I saw the Lord and He was high and lifted up, and His train filled the temple. I believe that as Christians and as a church, as a body of Christ, that God is calling us higher. It's good to be in the presence of God where the instruments are playing and the singing's good, but God's calling us to a higher place. He's saying, come up. Lord, lift us up where we belong.
If it's real, I want to keep it alive, 'cause the road is hard, and there are mountains all in my way, but yet we'll climb still higher every day.
us up where we belong. Where the eagles fly on a mountain high. Lord, lift us up where we belong. Far from the world we know,
where the clear winds blow.
Oh, ooh.
Seems some hang on to what used to be, living their lives looking behind.
All we have is you right now. Our lives are in you to find, yeah.
And the road,
is
still so very long, and there are mountains all in our way.
Don't worry, cause with Jesus we'll climb higher every day, every day. Lord, lift us up where we belong.
Of
Jesus.
Song that the Lord gave to us, and it's called I'll Praise Your Holy Name. And for us, it's a prayer directly to the Lord, and we ask that you'll join in with our prayer.
If I could write melodies to tell you how much I love you, it would be a less. It would be priceless. If I could give you rubies, or if I could buy you gold, what would it profit if your story went untold? But oh, I'd rather
give you praise, and your banner forever I'll raise. As long as I live, I'll praise your holy name.
I live, I'll praise your holy name. That's a beautiful song. And Jesus, before he went back to heaven, he gave us a great commission. He told us to go out into the world and to preach the gospel to everybody, to every living soul, to tell them that Jesus came to deliver them from the bondage that they're in. He came to mend the broken hearts, and he came to restore the ones whose mind has parted, whose soul has parted, whose spirit has parted from the Lord. And right now, we're going to minister to you. Tell them. We hope this song really, it's really the essence of what we're doing up here. We come to tell you because Jesus told us to tell you.
Tell them,
tell them,
we
even know that I care.
And if you want to be in contact with us, it's 271-4786. Melody of Praise, 271-4786.
Praise the name of Jesus.
Amen. We'd like to thank you for joining us on our program once again, Singing in the Spirit. We'd like to thank our special guest we have on the program this week, Melody of Praise. This program is sponsored by Tri-State Auction, New and Used Furniture, located at 732 East McMillan Street in Cincinnati, Ohio, to serve you and your family better. This program was produced and directed by Randall Vanderveer. If you'd like to appear on our program, Sing the Spirit, or maybe you'd like to have your own church broadcast, we ask you to please write me or call me. We will come out and serve you. Write Randall Vanderveer at 10081 Chester Road, Woodlawn, Ohio, 45215. That's Randall Vanderveer at 10081 Chester Road, Woodlawn, Ohio, 45215. Or we ask you to please call 742-3649 or 772-8288. That's 742-3649 or 772-8288.